It is modified liquid phase of cell plate. After that, number of chemical reactions occurred in the cell plate. Okay, so this cell plate is formed at the center. Again, this cell plate produced by chemical reactions middle lamella, middle lamella. Okay, so this cell plate produce middle lamella. So this middle lamella grows towards to periphery, towards to outside, involve in division of cytoplasm, involve in division of cytoplasm, division of cytoplasm. Okay, so it means, for example, it is a two nuclei. First one, spindle fibers are formed at the center to form that barrel shaped structure. So this barrel shaped structure is known as that phragmoplast. At the adjacent center, okay, in that okay cell, Golgi complex is present. Golgi complex releases that pectin substance. So by the pectin substance, it is modified to that cell plate. After then, it grows towards that, okay, center to that periphery. Center to that periphery, it means outside, involve in division of cytoplasm. Involve in division of cytoplasm. It means cell plate is growth from center to that outside. So that is known as that middle lamella. Okay, then middle lamella, it is the first layer of okay cell wall. So this middle lamella is formed from cell plate method. But in some plants, after karyokinesis, cytokinesis is not occur. Okay, in some plants after karyokinesis immediately okay cytokinesis is not occur. By this resulting in this process, what is that? Each cell having more than one nuclei. By this resulting, each cell having more than one nuclei. So this condition is known as a multinucleate condition. It is known as that syncytium. It is known as syncytium. Example, free nuclear endosperm of coconut. Free nuclear endosperm of coconut. Okay, but in some plants after karyokinesis or in living organism, okay, cytokinesis not occur. By this resulting, each cell having more than one nuclei, multinuclear condition, or it is a, for example, it is a free nuclear endosperm of a coconut. So that is known as that, okay, cell division process, mitosis. Generally, after that, next one, significance of mitosis. It means importance of mitosis. Mitosis takes place that in all living organisms, okay, mostly in that animals, diploid cells, okay, it is occur. In diploid animals, diploid cells of animals, it is occur in diploid cells of animals. Okay, so in that mitosis process, but some social insects. But in some social insects, generally they are haploid cells, haploid organisms, mitosis is also occur. Okay, in higher organism, in multicellular organism, in multicellular organism, okay, so generally cell growth is occur by in multicellular organism, so cell growth is occur by mitosis. Cell growth is occur by that mitosis process. Okay, so by that mitosis process, by the mitosis, cell growth occur. It is cause for increasing of nucleus and cytoplasmic ratio. So it is caused for that disturbance of nucleus and cytoplasm ratio. Increasing nucleus cytoplasm ratio, and it causes disturbance of nucleus cytoplasm ratio, so that cell is compulsory to divide, so that cell is compulsory to divide. So that is that mitosis. Okay, it is occur in diploid cells of animals. Some social insects also occur. They are that haploid organisms in multicellular organism. Okay, so cell growth is occur by that mitosis process. So by the mitosis cell growth occur, it is cause for increasing of nucleus and cytoplasm ratio. It causes disturbance of nucleus and cytoplasm ratio, so that cell is compulsory to divide.